Then you're too prickly, Mum will put you in a burrow, feed you every 5 to 10 days, then after a while she just doesn't come back to you. You've got to come out and practice your digging in technique. Off you go to find territory. Territory for a female about 15 km, for a male about 25 km, territories overlap, and you defecate in one area, so you have a poo corner. And that way, if anything's trying to track you, it's very hard to pick out which is the current scent. Now again, they're very hard to breed in.